Those are the guys you can reasonably put ahead of Carson Wentz. I wouldn't. I would say Aaron Rodgers 1, Carson Wentz 2 if he's healthy. I think he's the second best quarterback in football if he's healthy.